Hello, good afternoon. I'm Michael Ardfinnan for the Tipperary Ladies Football Division 2 league between Ardfinnan and Arravale Rovers. What happens on the field? Just take a look at the teams, starting with Ardfinnan. In goal, Jenna Matney, full back line is Annalise Brown, Ava Lambert, and Yvonne Hansen. Back line, Nemo O'Connor, Laura Keane, and Nelly Pantani. Central field, Laura and Nelly, Keane and Nelly, and Nelly Pantani. May Friday, Emma Richardson, half back in Sarah Duggan, Olivia Chuknikovic, and Lauren Hall, centre of the field, Peter Cumberford, and Arnie O'Carran, half forward line, Neil Sharp, Kayla Connor, Claudia Ryan, Ashley Reddigan, Kira Ryan, and Neil Bennett are the full forward line. So that's the two teams. Just waiting on Paul Crew, referee, should be in around a couple of minutes. So. While we're waiting for things to get underway, we're going to take a quick break. Stay with us and we'll be back to you in a couple of minutes. here to Ardfinnan.
Oh, that's fun.
If you park it over, it's just the Arravale Rovers come forward for a toss. That's the green, white and hood. Breeze blowing down to the right as you look on the screen. The Hills are about to run a in the first half.
Penalty.
Tony Donovan is going to tell us. Oh, she's stuck to the word brilliantly.
I'm going to go to the second and third and the third.
Oh, it's gone into the net. Save 11, Queen of Valley. Intercepted by Pluto.
Yeah, you got it. Stay
up,
we've got one back.
Stay up. Yeah.
Never mind the middle of the
position.
Thank you. Donovan puts it over the bar. It's a super score from Liam Donovan. Two she scored, no.
Into the corner. And all the people start to pick it up.
That's a super ball over here. Over Slattery. Slattery trying to get fouled, it's just fouled, and the chance here now to level it up. And then, starts to come down heavier and heavier. And that's gone over the bar, the sides are level. Put first score. Sides are level and a score of 1-4 apiece. An early penalty from Neil Donovan was quickly cancelled out by Cleveland McCann. Arravale went into a 3-point lead, 1-4 to a point there. So the last 10 minutes before half time, I think we got 3 in slot to bring it level. So at half time here, in our film, it's our film 1-4, Rovers 1-4, China's going after the break.
second half. Size 11 half time. 1-4 apiece.
Over and decides to live it again. 1-3 now for me, Donovan. First. off the left. It's going to drop short. So kind of hope it's in person. It's nice to be out there in the game. Over in the side to level again. She's true. Deflection.
want to clear it in. Clear it in, before we clear it in. Fouled. Thank you. Kieran Nagle. Nagle done well.
In the team of Mahdi.
Yeah.
chest and down, gives it into Steph Walsh. Walsh has left to Ashton Reddy. Goes back to Monday McCarran. Just a shot away. Oh, that's a super score from Monday McCarran. Over the bar, it's a 1 point game. Just under 7 minutes on the clock. Walsh done well. And towards Ashton Redigan, but it's going to be picked up by Yvonne Clancy. She's going herself. Kevin Slattery onto the new pile. Oh, there's a chance for Emer. O'Mahony. O'Mahony kicks. It's got wide though. Sides are level. Kieran O'Connor with her second. 2 minutes to go. Shar trying to get back on her, but Kira Nagel is away. Nagel on the pressure from Kira Walsh. Walsh does well. And Arravale are on the counter. One on Karen. Karen into the centre. Trying to cover from Cuddy Shake. Dean O'Connor picked it up. Even shot us. Three from Mulcahy's third point to go with the goal. 2-1. Just over left. Kieran O'Connor in front of him. O'Connor. It's over to Arne O'Brien. She has Nia Donovan outside her. Donovan. Kieran O'Connor again. And it's all over. That's it. It's all over. And Ardfinnan have won out by finally 2-1-10. The goal was 12 or 13 minutes to go from Emer O'Mahony, but push Ardfinnan back in front. In fairness to Ardfinnan, they still came back, and it looked like that Kieran O'Connor had salvaged the draw from it. It was a point for Cuivin Mulcahy, finished with one try. prove the difference here. It's a full-time score here in the Tipperary Ladies Football Division 2. I had with me here in the first round. It's Ardfinnan 2-8, Arravale Rovers 1-10. It seems to get plenty out of it. Well, don't forget to keep up to date with everything with Tipperary Ladies Football. Check out our social medias and subscribe to the YouTube channel to get notifications of all games. It's the only place you can see Tipperary Ladies Football is with CK Streaming. Thanks for being with us. We'll talk to you all again very soon. Yeah.